This is going to take a little more than a few minutes to retell this story. This is a story that is going to require us to go back in time. Back in time to when this little guy was around. This little guy's name is Aayush, and he's the main character of the story. He is the son of Arun and Shubha Swamy, and was born in a city within India called Davangere. He spent his first few months living there with his grandparents, Nagaraj and Nirmala. Until he was brought to America to begin his American journey. He lived in Hershey, Pennsylvania for a couple of months, and then eventually was brought to Palmyra, Pennsylvania for the rest of his life until date. Along the way, David Swamy, the younger brother of Aayush, was born, and thereafter set the journey of two brothers in Palmyra for the next 10 years. This is a story of me, a story which embarks on a quest to find my life as I leave Pennsylvania, a place I've called home for 20 years. This might be the end of a chapter, but now it lies ahead.
It's back to the basics without you now. I'm trying not to find. You told me I should take a look around. Lost it all, and it's no wonder how it came to be. I'm stepping out the door of you and me. I'm crossing out the eyes and what they see.
I hope you're feeling better. I'll be putting a sold sticker on there today.
Yes. My time is up.
To find my escape, I'll run from the lies you tried to hide. I'll vanish without a trace. It's time for me to breathe. I'm gasping for the air you stole from me. I'm crossing out the eyes and what they see. I'm better off. I'm better off. I'm better lost now. Without you, without you now.
Welcome to the video, guys. My name is Aayush Swamy, and you're about to learn who Aayushigans really is. So many bonds and memories, and so many friends have come and gone, but
All of these are the factors that have allowed me to shape myself into the man who I am today. As I leave PA, I am leaving behind so many friends I'm going to miss dearly, and a home where I spent my entire childhood in. I can't deny that I shed a tear as I leave behind the friends and a great home that I lived in for 20 years. This is only just the start of a new chapter as I unveil the next chapter in my life of the book of Aayush.